A large granary. Actually, can I cancel it? Got level 2. Ares to die. Element increase. Okay. Build vegetables over there. Not enough wealth. Yeah, whatever. Why don't you relocate over there? I'm gonna fix this up. 88% approval. You could. Is that a road or not a road? I need someone working on this, please. Finish. We're making wheat, okay. What if we... Wheat, crop rotation of a couple more people over there, and then we're gonna have to get started on this. Down. I was 5 seconds away from banning you, Werberos. I just look up and I see a link and I'm like, I just need to ban that person. So wheat. No, we'll go wheat, barley, fallow. I know, right? What's this? We're out of fuel?
Come on, laddie.
Thank you. It's an addiction starter pack. I don't get this yet. Oh, look at that. A lot better. One from here. Take him over here. Most everyone likes us. I really don't know how to deal with more food. Out of berries. Okay. Trade. We need food. What can we get rid of? I would get rid of some stone, I guess. We got planks too we can get rid of. Need 24 wealth. Am I missing something?
Summer's coming soon.
Small village? Okay. That's going to where we're going to be, right? Right here is going to be fine. All right, let's get that done.
Summer's coming soon. Soon.
What's for claims? Berries are back in season. Animals are done. Let's stop over here. Where's this thing? I understand what that is, but I don't understand where it's located. A regional well? Is that what it is? Can I get rid of this? No, it only reports more queue. What's on my request list? Nothing, okay. See my activity feed and it just shows me Morcu's little sign when he resubscribed. So all I see is a bunch of that on the side of my screen the entire time, which is annoying to deal with, look at. My corner of my eye is always that little thing. Bunch of little mini roses yelling into the void. Rose has been yelling for days now. I haven't imported any food, so I'm good on that for the moment. Cosmetic only. Earth rework, retinue science, Puritan space, castle wall. I like it anyways. I think we actually just need wheat. We need more people. Where's this clay deposit anyway? Oh, I gotta put it on it, okay. Oh, so. Yeah, whatever. The tithe is the food for the church, okay. Influence. I need 1,000 influence, okay. Ah, that's also what we can get for tithe, okay. But we need food. Fertilization. We plow. So do I need a farmhouse for every field? One farmhouse can handle several fields. That's what I thought. Okay. Which is telling me how much influence I was actually getting. Alright, what can we do with stone? Like nothing? Okay. Death from starvation. You're in my retinue. Keep about 10 in storage. Is there something that tells me there's blocks? I think I intended to put like housing there. That deposit's almost done. Policies available. Where the heck do we see policy? Keep 80. Where do we get blocks from? we get cloaks from? Ah! A development point. Policy. Okay. Hopefully that helps. Oh, we bounced back. Okay, good, 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 good. think I'll wait for that to appear. He's probably going to give up when he can. I wanted to do something. Oh, there we go. Need some more timber. Okay. Okay. More fuel. Okay. Anyways. Save the game. We're gonna call this first game. Reward. Definitely see how I lose like hours in this game. Ugh. They make a new map. I'll come back to it. You know, I'll come back to it, but we're gonna put that on the rotation. We're not anytime soon. Anyways, that is it for now. Thank you for joining me. I'll see you guys again next time. Have a good night.